New at 11, an Immokalee flasher is on the run, but his accused partner in crime is now covered up and in jail. Collier County deputies arrested this guy, 26-year-old Michael Sanchez, after he and another man are accused of dropping their pants and exposing themselves to at least two victims. It happened at the Oak Haven Apartments parking lot just last night. NBC2's Nestor Montoya learned it took some effort from deputies to even make part of the bust.
Well, the two men took off running as soon as law enforcement arrived, leading a deputy on a chase throughout this entire community. But it was right here behind this building where Sanchez was cuffed. Neighbors tell me they're just worried that this second flasher wasn't arrested.
Perverts in the parking lot.
Like, who would do that?
Accused of dropping their pants and exposing themselves to two neighbors living at Oak Haven Apartments.
I don't think it's appropriate for people to be showing, you know, something that isn't supposed to be out there. And it's not okay to be doing that in front of, you know, a community that's full of family, small kids.
The victims told deputies the pair of men, one of them later ID'd as Michael Sanchez, were standing in front of building 549 when they were approached, flashed, and even urinated in front of.
It's really disgusting. Scar them, you know, seeing that. They'll probably just keep it in their mind.
They called 911 as soon as the men tried soliciting to pay for sex from them and were repeatedly told to go away. Deputies soon showed up, chasing the pair around the community, but only catching Sanchez, letting the other suspect escape, which makes neighbors like Selena Velasquez uneasy.
He was doing the same thing, so he should be, you know, in jail as well. It worries me that he probably might come here one day, because he could probably do it again.
At last check, Sanchez remains in custody. I showed his photo to neighbors to see if anyone recognized where he lived, but no one did. As for that second man, they're skeptical he'll ever get arrested, considering the fact that he was never even ID'd. I'm in Immokalee, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.